They don't swim up or down. They can only hear side to side, subject to pushing winds and currents. The symmetry of the jellyfish allows them to detect food and age appropriate direction. This left the most jellyfish population in the state, where it arrives due to decreasing vectors. The waters do climate change, they're only dry, blue, or just a little water. People think jellyfish are a nuisance, but they are one of the great big food ones. Their abundance and large size, recent gelatinous ocean drifters, serve as predators, as well as sources of food for the marine species. Jellyfish populations can be a good indicator of our ocean's behavior. Increased populations, and swarms, symptom of an ecosystem typically caused by climate stresses. Proof of this is seen in the numerous jellyfish swarms in the coastal Dominion, as well as the world's most polar bears. What can cause these swarms? Overfishing of natural predators like tuna, sea turtles, and other fish that feed on jellyfish. Introduction of non-native fish species, including bats, is now in place. The formation of dead zones. Now including bodies of water and flows of the jellyfish are now facing minimal temperature and temperature. Increases in barrier temperatures may accelerate the growth of jellyfish while causing reproductive trauma. We don't know yet what the interactions between climate change and jellyfish populations will show.
It looks like
that. Increase the amount of mineral freedom, as well as change ocean currents.